Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, learn an easy way to introduce yourself that will make a good impression at the beginning of your presentation. You can use this method to introduce for job interviews. In today's video, I'm going to give you 3 tips. First, 10-step process to help you for any job interviews or any selection interviews. Second, rules. Third, common errors and how you can correct them. And at last, I'll give you 1 sample introduction. In a job interview, a self-introduction plays a vital role to create first and best impression on interviewers. A self-introduction speech gives the first impression about you and it stays in the mind of those people who are your audience. The question, "Tell me about yourself," can be asked in different forms, like "Walk me through your background," or it can be asked like "Take us to your resume," but whatever is it, it is only a trick question. Because the interviewer asking us to tell them about ourselves. In fact, they already know about us by seeing our resume. So exactly what they are asking us to tell them? They are asking us for 2 things. First, your attitude towards the work. What kind of a person am I? Second, whether I am good fit for a job. And what I can contribute to the company. Now on to that 10-step process. Number 1, greetings. Always start with formal greetings. Here the rule is, always carry a smile on your face. Be confident and always make eye contact. And common mistakes like saying hey, hi, what's up, and also fumbling between the good morning and the good afternoon. Second one, saying thank you for the opportunity. This is an optional. You can either say thank you for shortlisting me for the final interview or thank you for this opportunity to talk about myself. Third one is your name. You can start with I am or am or my name is or my names, but never say myself or calling yourself Mr. or Miss. Always please use your full name. Number 4, to tell about your position and company. If you have work experience, this is the time to tell them about your position, company name, years of experience, awards, major responsibilities, impact or what change you have made to them. Tell them something over and above what they can already read in your resume. Always to start with your most recent position and talk about it, and go backwards only if it is highly relevant or important. Otherwise, your resume cover all of that. Step number 5, tell them about your qualifications and additional qualifications if any. Number 6, then share about why you want to do this job. Here you can add like, although I love my current role, I feel I'm now ready for a more challenging assignment and this position really excites me. This is a most general statement, but you can make it more specific and suited to the company. In number 7, tell something about your interest or hobbies. This is an optional. In number 8, also how you will spend your time when you are free. In number 9, tell about your skills or any projects or trainings in brief. Here, you can also use some adjectives in front of your interviewer to describe yourself. Then finally, number 10th step, conclude by saying thanks to the person who is or are listening to you. And now let's put all together. And this is your sample introduction on Tell Me Something About Yourself. Here's one example for a fresher candidate. Good morning, sir or madam. My name is Rahul Sharma from Hyderabad. I'm pursuing my BTech in stream of computer science and engineering from .. college with aggregate 65%. I have completed HSC from .. junior college with aggregate of 75% and SSC from .. high school with aggregate 73%. We are five in our family. My father is a private employee and my mother is a homemaker. I have two siblings. About my achievements. I never made my achievements at state level, but in my schooling I got certificate in singing level competition. In college I got NSS certificate which I participated as volunteer in my first year of engineering. My strengths are hard worker, self-motivating and dedicated towards my work. And also I'm a good listener as well as teacher. My hobbies are making crafts, painting, surfing net. My short-term goal to get placed in well-reputed company. My long-term goal to get placed in any MNC company and give my best to the company. As a fresher, I don't have any working experience, but I will prove once opportunity comes. That's all about me. Thank you for giving me such a wonderful opportunity. That's all for today's on self-introduction. Thank you for watching this video.